not in for it. They say they're coming.
Enemies on the left.
Those soul orbs into the void.
Protect yourself! They're ethereal! Perhaps my
they pause.
to your left!
Brother!
evil Surtur had to offer.
The steel yields to you.
May not be from around here, but I'll be damned if I can't sharpen them up for you. Too deadly. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Woohoo! Looking good!
It fits. Another camp defeated.
Aye, and one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing.
It does not.
We're heading back to Charlie?
Yes.
He's not gonna be very happy with me.
No.
Charlie. I have no excuse for neglecting you. I will do my best to earn it. I know, but I can't stay. There's still things I must do. Kratos, I should look for someone who can watch over him. Permanently. Strange. There are still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
I can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the Snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
For every camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland. at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You are here?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers, after all this time, who he once was.
Come on, brother. Savin, you mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes, but that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
Truly thankless work.
It must be done.
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
Another piece of Garm's handiwork.
Let's go!
think the Norns are quite done with us, brother.
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked.
had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among the very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Is this all you've got?
send Devian Eric.
The Alpha will rise!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Bifrost!